So it comes to my conclusion, I found this months ago in another room. So, nothing bad, but I can hold it. Yep. It's Bayonetta Bloody Fate. Never seen this before, but I know what Bayonetta is, which y'all knew already. Yes, it's actually based on the first game. And it's from Funimation. I didn't know Funimation made this. I was like, when did I own a Bayonetta movie? But again, not actually mine. It doesn't belong to my brother. So my brother finds out that he has found it. He's gonna probably be upset about it. Probably get mad. I mean, I let him borrow my stuff anyway. But yeah. But anyway, guys, hope you guys like, comment, subscribe.